Now, let's meet a whiz behind the scenes of The Hobbit. Soana K-Aholelei got an exclusive interview inside the Weta Workshop with an intern who got his big break on the movies.
Samuelu Si'ilata used to collect swords. Now he makes them. And his handiwork is about to be seen by a worldwide audience.
Basically, I was on set helping to mine the different props and weapons for that particular movie.
Far to the east.
That particular movie is, of course, The Hobbit.
Lies a single solitary peak.
As the first intern of the Creativity Award, sponsored by Weta Workshop, Samuelu has been given a rare opportunity to work on the blockbuster.
And I was helping make moulds and basically reproduce weapons and cleaning those, and I was also helping out making armour.
While he's been catapulted from student to working on a feature movie, Samuelu hasn't been able to share details of his work to anyone. This movie has been shrouded in confidentiality, the cast and crew sworn to secrecy, but up until now, no other camera crew have been allowed into the Weta Workshop.
When you start on a film project like this, it's exceptionally important to hold tight to the confidentialities, because it will be several years before the film releases.
These measures show how valuable The Hobbit is to Weta.
A film like The Hobbit is extraordinarily important to us, particularly obviously because we've done Lord of the Rings, so it just, you know, it was an absolutely amazing opportunity to have the follow-up of being able to work on The Hobbit.
And particularly amazing for Samuelu, so when he gets to see The Hobbit swinging a sword on the big screen, he'll know he helped put it there. Soana K-Aholelei, One News.
And you can see more of Samuelu Si'ilata's story on Tagata, Pasifika tonight at 10 past 11. Looking at